we're going to slow down and look, because if that vehicle says aircraft command on the side of it, that's the guy that you saw. It does say it.
I can't even read it from here.
No, wait a minute. Is it?
It's a spotter, I think.
It's definitely a... It is him.
Oh, let's stop.
That's Ryan. His name's Ryan.
We're at Colorado, County Road 65 and 90, stopping here. N7DQ.
That's the guy. I'll be damned.
Don't go too far. I'm going to get wet, dude.
What was that? I got the 90, but what was the other one you're at?
65, and we'll be out of the vehicle for a little bit. N7DQ.
LRA, repeater.
Oh, I'm busy.
Okay, yeah, I think we're gonna probably pass on that because we both got some things we gotta get done. Didn't get a whole lot of work done today, so we're gonna consider this done. We're gonna get back on 14 and head back.
Hey, you're
going to
go out there and see
what
around town works like.
Hold on a second.
Don't move. Oh, that got really bright. You're going to have to send me those. I'll turn around and point the camera that way.
Yeah. One more. Come on. Crap.
We've got some really good looking rainbow coming up right now.
All right, we're good. Is that a leprechaun?
That's my pot of gold.
You should have done some documenting with that camera for us, would you?
Yeah, I'm turning around purposely into it so I can see it a little bit. Yeah.
Leprechaun, where?
There we go. My pot of gold's out there, but I don't think I have enough gas to get out there and get it.
There's two of them.
Yeah, there's two of them. That's awesome.
Oh, that's nice. He's going to send me a couple of frames.
Yeah. He's a nice guy.
Well, hey, Mayor's got the noise tonight.
There's the other end of it. You want to just go back down 14 or you want to go to Braysdale?
Let's go to 14. And
okay.